got a lot of game left.
Come on, Bryson. Get it.
Double Tyson.
I don't understand that. They're changing. Why don't we just hammer on the guy that's got the ball? There's got to be a strategy that I don't get. But why wouldn't you force him to make a play when they got a guy that's changing?
Yeah, they're just to run away.
What? Is there a So if he's on one out though, right? I don't know.